Welcome back. So we are in Nehalem, Oregon. 22 miles to Seaside. This is a neat little town, I think. And the state park, Nehalem State Park, is really fun. Oh yeah, look at all the people walking around here. Pizza, groceries, Wild Coast goods, that looks neat. Buttercup, ice cream, and chowder. parking lots to pull over the last few miles. Oh, this is a giant parking lot here. Thank you. waves, that seaside should be fun to watch.
They're just
massive. Probably just get us. I don't know if I'll eat at seaside or not. Maybe I'll just get a snack before we leave. Check out this overlook. Entering Cannon Beach, we were closer than I thought. So I need to take this turn here. so we can see all the town. Entering Cannon Beach. Oh my gosh, there's a giant moose or elk or something on the road up ahead. I think it's elk. I think it's massive. Camera's picking that up. Point at him. There you go. That's an elk, I believe. And the second one on the right there, if he doesn't gore us. That is neat. Eating people's gardens. Oh. Yeah, if you ran into that going 50, that would do some damage. So Cannon Beach. I really like this area, I remember. Fresh Foods grocery store on the right we just passed. Toya Lava, I think is what that park is called on the map. Really big parking lot for the beach. don't think this is the town I was thinking of, but I still like it. I think this is the town with the super expensive RV park. Mm-hmm. And when we asked them why, they were like, because it's Cannon Beach. They wanted, I want to say they wanted like $100. And we just left and went to the, I think we made it to the state park that year. It's insanely expensive. Oh, this is neat. Wow, if we weren't going to Seaside, I would almost want to stop here. Should we? Might be better than Seaside. This is tough. We could spend a couple hours here, probably. Or at least an hour, hour and a half. I think we are going to stop here, because we got time. It's only 2:15. So I'm gonna end this video. See if I fit in this spot.